Well, that was a little bit silly. Yeah. Internet keeps going out, keeps doing that. That's really fucking stupid. This is why I need to get that nice new computer working. Either way, let's see what Zuber said about that whole annoying dealy deal. That was pretty great, actually. I've also posted him a nice little thingy for him to look at for no reason. Howdy. Well, that was
Hello.
funny. What on earth did I come back to?
Oh yeah, I improved everything.
Okay, that's good.
I mean, there's just so much that has been added since you were gone.
Since you've been gone, I crashed for like the 100th time, except not really. It was the fucking internet again. That really is
So
something that needs to be fixed.
I'm sure you saw, heard you like chandeliers.
You like what I did with the floor? He has bugs.
Gotta water this one to get out your self-imposed entrance over here. I need more water.
How do we get out?
Fly through this hole in the ceiling that Dave is not blocking.
Ah, look at that.
Because I added hi, I'm Dave. I'm just gonna leave that bit open.
Why is Dave there?
The thing I'm most proud of is this out here. Ha, weak beings, and then two magic cards being asking to be saved. The fact that this is possible amuses me.
What's a Pokemon that's really sad looking?
Oh. I mean, Gloom's pretty sad, I guess. Just looks high. It just looks like super stoned in this stuff. Not my kids. Oh, the Hume sanity.
Oh, the hummus sanity titty.
Sanity. I initially just made the two magic cards dying, but then I was like, how can I improve this?
If only we had Lucha, we could put him on the roof up here. Like, ha, evil doer. Oh wait, Pig Knight. Pig Knight works.
Think we have enough statues here. I think we could add some more.
Nah, we can add more. Watch this. I have the perfect one.
Aha, evil doer. I will stop you. He's gonna come back, and this house is gonna be a fucking scene out of a superhero movie.
Oh, it's
Yo,
too
we can have
long.
Ryulu, man. He's trying to save the day. I was the stu By the way, okay, if you haven't played Blaze Black 2, then, I mean, not Blaze Black, but just Black and White 2, you don't know what I'm talking about when I say Ryulu, man. Trust me, if you play it, that'll be your least favorite part of the game. Halt, evil, crumble, evildoer, you're on! We're creating a scene. Is that balanced right? No, it's gotta be a bit different. I think I gotta move that back a bit. Does that match up? No, it's gotta be bigger. Can't even see its text box. Gyarados, where the fuck is your text box? By the way, Gyarados is the correctly pronunciated. I just fucking hate that pronunciation. Oh, there it is. No, I can't do a Gyarados, because it's not. Text box doesn't work right. Oh, please help, Pokemon! We are creating an evil abomination. Oh shit. I know. No wait, even better. I've got a better idea. You cool? Wink, wink.
Yeah, I'm really cool.
Hey, Russ, how do you like the? Why do you hate us, senpai? You done nothing to me. He's fucking. He's gonna come back and be so confused at why there is.
Alright, I have no idea how to spell this thing.
What are you trying to spell?
Like that? No. I'm gonna have to look this one up. This one's a hard spell.
What is it?
Can you just I got it.
Oh, because it's better as a surprise what it is.
Yes.
Screw going on an adventure, this is far more fun. To create just this live action movie in front of his house. The fact is that this will even take him a while to clean up if we keep going. Even if he just punches them all out, it'll still take him a good solid 5 minutes to get all these stupid things out of here. Because they're all over the place. This is the best. I wonder if I could.
Bellsprout.
Now where is that? It needs to be higher up.
There we go.
Go, brother! How is Victory Bell a hard spell? I know how to spell that.
It was 1B at the L. B-E-L instead of 2B.
I've got the attempt at a pom-pom. So I'm a pom-pom. It's horrible. And it's just one. I didn't even make two. We haven't even touched the backside of his house. What elaborate scenes can we create here?
Right here, we need to place like a little kid smoking. It's like, yo, man. So it needs to be someone like, who's someone? No, drowsy. There we go. There we go. It's like, yo, man, I got the goods. And you gotta have like someone who's naive. Who's naive?
Who's like a, yeah, who is naive? Who would like buy drugs?
I know.
Remember us?
Come here. No, I know.
Weedle should sell drugs.
You can't read it at all. Damn.
Little kiddo. Hee. Okay. I can read it all if I will. Yeah, but like, why is a drowsy doing it? It could be a weedle. He sells weed. Ah, yeah. Actually, drowsy is actually literally just high on shit. Y'all, if we had Masharna, an actual Pokemon actually smoking.
Is Masharna in this game?
No. Unfortunately.
I was creating more of a rapist situation with the fucking drowsy.
Oh shit, yeah. Come here, little Kelly. You tried to go for drugs, that is definitely a rape scene.
Yeah. Yeah, I sort of just flipped it halfway through when I threw out the drowsy.
Halt!
No, no, stop right there, pervert! Should it be Pig Knight again? I don't know if it should be Pig Knight again. It should be like a police officer Pokemon. Wait, I know then. Let's throw in Growlithe.
We're creating a monstrous scene of beauty and power. I just love how the only normal one in the entire area is just, hi, I'm Dave. And he's in the most inconvenient place. Like, Stop right there, pervert! Oh, God. Is there, like, a Pokemon more creepy than Drowsy who can be, like, Herbert the Pervert? Above it?
Fucking... I know who.
That was creepier, but...
But we need someone more interesting.
Yeah. Who's like a rapist Pokemon? Cacturne actually takes people off, but...
A little bit.
He doesn't, like, target children or anything.
We need to have a funeral, too. Where can we put a funeral for a ghost Pokemon? Like, we need to have fucking Shuppet? No, wait. I think we could get Shuppet. See if Shuppet's in here. Shuppet. I haven't seen too many ghost Pokemon. No, Shuppet's not in here? Damn it. How about Dusclops? Or Duskull? No? Aw, that's stupid.
We have the generic ones you'd think of.
Gastly's boring.
Oh,
fucking, I know situation.
Yeah, actually. This actually is kind of disturbing because it's actually accurate. If you make it a stone one, it's actually dead. Because Galette's run on, like, fucking bullshit ghost powers. So if it's just a rock, it's actually dead.
Is Azurill in the game?
Yes.
Doesn't that thing always have a terrifying, like, really sad sprite? I have no idea how to spell it, though.
I know that Meryl and Azumarill are, so I'd assume Azumarill is.
Gallade, is he in here? Gallade?
Gallade is, yeah.
There he is. It's weird to make him look like he's praying.
You might want to change his walk cycle, see if you can find one that's sort of praying.
Nah.
It's okay. It's better, but it's not.
Oh wait, Miss Drevis is in here, isn't she?
Yeah.
Let's go with Miss Drevis.
We just got like a horrible creation of death.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave you to that one. I have no idea what to do for that one. But I do want there to be a funeral. There has to be something with that. This fucking shit. Is the Anteater in this? There's no way he is. No one cares about him. Is Durant?
No.
Aww.
Another ghost type.
I wish Shuppet was in here, but of course not.
It's tough to do a funeral. Like, I can be... I've got the one abrasive uncle, which just fucking doesn't give a shit. I've got...
I mean, Abra sorta works for this. A little bit. Not really.
We already kind of use Chandler, so we can't really use that. Boba Fett. I was about to type something in for him. I am greatly distressed by this. But yet his stare does not indicate such a thing. What evil contraptions can we make? Why do the gay have to ghost us? Who's like another person that shows up to the funeral? Like, somebody shows up to the funeral, like, there's always that one guy that just does not even want to be there at all.
Here, we'll make a face the opposite direction and be like, why the fuck am I here?
So, like, who would be a good Pokemon?
Just looks this like completely disinterested.
Yeah. Who's. Doesn't give any shits? Quagsire probably doesn't care, but he's oblivious, and that's why. He's not oblivious in a mean way. So Well, I've got one to add to it. What am I here for?
It don't really fit me. Well, I guess it kind of fits me too. Pale swine. This guy knew a lot. I can't even see.
Because he doesn't have fucking eyes. I mean, he does, but they're covered. Oh no, I thought of something to add to the alleyway back here. Oh god. Just don't come and look until I tell you to.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no! I made a Game Grumps reference over here.
Where'd you put the Game Grumps reference?
Right here.
Yeah, I'm cool.
Yeah, I'm cool! That was the thing that you... That's the thing they said when they were selling us drugs. They're like, are you cool? And I was always like, yeah, I'm cool. I didn't realize.
Oh, but why did you make it a why not? We could have made a great pun with why not.
I guess so, but like, he just looks so innocent, naive, and stupid.
Spam James' house with statues? Why not?
Well then, here we go.
I wish I knew where he logged off so I could, like... So I could, like, particularly spam the area where he locked off. Alright, I'm Dave. I should... Is there, like, a Pokemon that's more, like, fitting for that place? Like, who's a stone brick-looking motherfucker?
Camera up.
Camera up doesn't really look like stone brick, but I could see it. Dave would work for that. I am Dave. Oh god, Dave. Holy shit, Camerupt actually has lava in his back. That's cool.
Can you step in the lava?
No, but you can see it. So many here. And like the ones outside are not even all of them because we still put a bunch inside. And that was mostly the bug thing.
What's the evolved form of Baneary again? It's Lopunny, right?
Yeah. That's not in the game though.
Yeah.
I love how this all started just because I randomly.
You want to put a
to
tree?
Crush the Magikarps. Now we're creating scenes. Let's see here. This is kind of empty area. What can I put here? Inspiration strike me. What can I do?
I'm trying to think of something. Who's a suicidal looking Pokemon? That's such a weird question.
Well, there's a few that like. Who would kill this? I wish that, like, the things for Hydreigon are, because they're, like, all emo-looking.
Yeah.
Fuck. There's gotta be something that, like, has, like... Is Gothitelle in here? I mean, it's kind of fucked up to just say that, but... No, not in here. Do you remember what he used in Pro? Because I could use one of his things from that.
There we go. I think I came up with something pretty good.
So much pain. No more, no more.
Can I have like a jumping?
Okay, do you have. You could do like a mag cargo that, I mean, not a mag cargo. A fucking mag mortar with his cannon aimed against him. If you could get a freaking mag mortar with his cannon aimed towards him, that would be just the best. Because if he doesn't jump, he'll still die. And somehow the Pig Knight evildoer stopper does not notice this.
I have no idea how to spell. Oh, there we go. Nope, he has no change sprite.
You can't do walk. Oh, nope, you can't do walking animations for him. Fuck. He doesn't work then.
He looks like Majin Buu.
Who looks like Majin Buu? I mean, any of the pink Pokemon you could argue are like Buu.
Oh no, just like the face of Magmortar.
Oh yeah. Oh, I know what I can do with Magmortar. He's actually pretty perfect for this. I can just get rid of this word, it'll work. There we go. That's a good Magmortar. He has the perfect face to say that. I don't even care. Oh, wait. It might be better if I do, like, me gusta.
Look what I did to his roof. It looks so perfect.
Why are you screaming? I've got two things I could do with this Magmortar. I've got the selfie thing over here, but then I could also put him over by the Drowsy and all them and say, Musta. Is that face. Just waiting. I could turn it just a bit more. Doesn't quite work. Some evil ideas. I can't explain these events. Oh god, his arms are behind his back. That's amazing. Amazing. It's gonna be simple. Actually, there's two things I could do with this. Two things I could do with that creature right there. Fucking muck. Oh, man. I'm gonna go with my initial idea, because the second joke is too obvious. That's okay. Muck can just have a cut-off sentence. Draw me like one of your French. That's it. What are you waiting for, eh? I want this muck. Like, I just, it could have been better. Look at this guy's face. It's so perfect for that. I don't even care. Man, I need the Pokemon Snap Kit.
Yeah. This is pretty amazing right here. What the hell is his name? I'm thinking of... fucking... What the hell am I thinking of? I think of this one Pokemon. Wait, I just thought of someone. I just thought of the perfect Pokemon that could be at the funeral. How did I not think of this bitch? Please tell me you're in. Yes, you are in! Which one should I go with? Like, one where she's bowing and one where he's just, like, idle. I think the bow works better. Know. Nah, actually, idle looks better. And he should be, like, taller than everyone else.
That's a good addition to the funeral, too. Aridos up in the tree.
Wait. You're dead, Aridos.
Died once. I know that feel. Oh, wait. The Skarmory died, too. Shit.
There he is.
I mean, they're officially dead Pokemon. Jaden doesn't actually know which Pokemon died, though, so that won't be as funny to him, but whatever. Super dick. Did you see the draw me like one of your French girls? It doesn't, the girls, whatever.
Was Muck saying?
What?
With these spelled backwards. Okay.
This is horrible.
Who am I thinking of that can use Sketch and only Sketch? Why can't I think Smeargle. Of their name? Grant, what?
Smeargle.
Smeargle, there we go.
A disgusting amorphous blob of statues. This is gonna be an ambitious one that I'm going for here. I'm gonna need a lot of random stone all over the place just to get all these guys in a good position.
Hey Super, you have a camera, right?
I do, yes, but I can't just...
Alright, snap a picture of this guy. Of Bubble Mail over here. Just spawn in some film. Yeah, just spawn in film. That's for the sake of my picture.
Alright.
Snap a picture of that little guy.
Gotta get a good. It doesn't matter what picture I get.
Alright. Now you gotta frame it on this wooden block here. Like right there. Or Smeargle to draw on.
Item frame or Pixelmon painting?
Probably a Pixelmon painting. Are those too
big?
They're
2x2, you know.
So. Right, they're too big. So you just go for a regular frame then.
Hopefully that works with these. Okay, that was weird. I don't need the camera anymore. Alright. Item frame. There we go. Ah, shit, I need to... Okay, hold on. That needs to change. I need to anvil this. What should I name the Magmortar photo?
I don't think it really needs a name. But I guess you could call it... What's a pun on selfie with Magmortar? Magfie?
I mean, I've got this. I mean, it's not the best, but you know. It's Maxi Smilfie. I have no fucking clue.
Close enough. I think that's pretty good right there. Oh shit, lightning just struck. Jay would have been really happy to have that. Is Roselia not in the game?
I don't know if she is.
Nope, Roselia does not appear to be in the game. Damn. I would actually think about trading one up too if she was.
There we go, there's my Magnezone invasion. They're UFOs, they work. It's fine. Sure, I'll only hope, Porkyman! That has a second meaning.
Yeah. Why is the pom-pom so big? Shouldn't it be smaller?
I had to. It had to cover his arm. And I couldn't have it... I tried to have it floating, but the statue is blocking it. I mean, it doesn't really work like it needs to. Let's see. you for the insight, Raja. We're running out of space near his house. There's so much.
Ah, shit. Damn, it didn't mean to break that. Oh well, I can repair it. He has a bunch of water underneath his house.
He does, yeah. I make it rain non-stop. Hate me. We need some true masterpieces. How am I still alive? Okay, I've got another one for this thing here. I'll save you!
The fucking swag to zone!
I have an army of invading swagness.
What is the situation?
You know, actually creating modern art is the thing.
This is like postmodern art. Like, this is the future of art right here.
This is like so true. And you know, because we didn't reuse many Pokemon, we got a solid like 25% of the Pokedex here. He won't be able to read any labels for that one, in case you're wondering.
He won't?
Werelord is too big to read any labels on.
How about that? Can you read off that? No? Damn it.
No. It's inside him. That's the problem. Yeah, I bring you modern art inside his body. He needs to be literally microscopic to see it. That's the thing. Yeah, as soon as he goes up one stage, you can't see it. Even that size, you can't really fully get it. I mean, you get, like, modern cutout a bit. How is he that? Like, he's just a little bit too big for text boxes.
The customer's making him a blimp instead of modern art. We'll be like, we're coming to you live from, like...
We could make this, Werelord, and then what we could do is we could attach some fences to the bottom of him and create, like, a little cradle, and then have some Pokemon sitting in it, like they're newscasters on the Werelord blimp. It's more effort than the average statue, but it's definitely plausible.
Is it for you, like, the pun I'm gonna put on this guy?
Coming to you live in Seattle.
This fucking situation. He's not even gonna be able to delete the Wailord.
Yes, the. Oh, wait, no, I de-opted him. He can't go into creative. Oh man, that's amazing.
I have an
what
idea.
If ops aren't allowed to erase statues. It's the world mode. I really hope he doesn't delete all these.
But he will. That's the sad thing.
And that's so sad because this would be amazing to just keep all of this here.
I have an idea. Alright. Let's go. Right here. What's a good spot for this? We have enough room in the back.
You know, but the thing is, he'll think that I did all this. He won't even think about the fact that you were involved probably until I tell him. Because he thinks that you don't play unless we stream it. I mean, we're kind of streaming
it. Oh, I'm streaming this. This is fucking hilarious.
This is gonna be a favorite episode. It's brilliant. We can come back to this sometime later and it will be still funny.
Actually, it probably wouldn't be that deep.
What is this now? I mean, I guess I'll see when you eventually get it done.
And we put... Alright. Right. I guess I'm gonna have to put, like, something right there. And this is where we're gonna put him. Eh.
That's actually pretty solid. Lassie fell down the well.
Yeah, and I know the dog who's got to be here.
You can't get down the well to the chop block six. You're gonna need to delete the Machop to get down there. He's somehow blocking the entire well. Oh shit. But I can't. I'm a dog.
I'm a dog. I'm a dog! This needs to change somehow. There we go. Up one block, and then it'll work. The fucking onslaught on his house.
I put one in our house. I put a boulder with all the frickin' boulders you put all over our house.
Did you see what it did inside, too? With the bugs?
I saw the Joltix.
Yeah, but did you see what I altered for it?
Nah, I haven't got it.
Take a look.
Fuck you, Kung Fury!
Fuck you, Kung Fury! Have you ever seen that movie? Oh my god, it's so funny.
I've seen Kung Fury.
Fuck you, Kung Fury!
Oh shit. There's not many ways in and out of there. Let's see here. We have just the three weather trio over here. We've got Kyogre making everybody hate him. Groudon's coming to save the day. Then Rayquaza's like, look, man, I'm the clear weather command. I'm the best. What can we make, oh shit, never mind, I know exactly what we can do with these guys. You know, I could do that too. I know-
It's actually starting to lag my game. Poor Jaden and his shitty internet's not gonna be able to handle this. Please tell me you'll be able to record this when, like, we see his reaction, because I don't know if I'll be on for that. Oh my god.
I don't know if I'll be on to record his reaction. He gets on at complete random. He'll see it before I get the chance, probably. God damn it, his house is an even number, so I can't do this quite right.
Ooh, whoops. Nope. Oh, uh-oh. Oh well. I fucked up a little bit.
We're both going into the air with this. Alright, so if you were to read this left to right, it would go.
Tris! Uno! What have we done to his house?
Fuck, I need to... Nah, that's not quite right. Actually, yeah, we'll just go. Triss. Zapdos. Dos. We can edit those guys' names, but I felt like we had to add those three. They're important. Please let us record reaction. He's not gonna see that one until after he's already done with them, though.
How do you spell Snubble?
Snubble is S-N-U-B-B-U-L-L. I think.
Oh, yeah.
You damn kids, keep it down! God! There's so fucking many. Are we missing any legendaries? We're missing.
We're missing Celebi. We're missing Jirachi.
I think we got a Mew in there somewhere.
I didn't put a Mew. I put Mewtwo over there. Where's Mew at?
I know you made a Mew, but I don't know
did
what
we?
You
did. I didn't make a Mew. I made Mewtwo. At the funeral, and he's being all.
Oh no,
disjointed.
That was earlier. You were doing like when you first got the chisel. You made a Mew.
Yeah. Mew's kind of like a baby, so maybe we should have a birthing event. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Where should there be a birth? In front of the pot. Inside his house. Perfect. There's room inside his house amidst the bud.
Oh, man. I wish that we had fucking Rotom, so I could make a refrigerator Rotom.
Alright, I thought I'd make-
What?
Oh no, I clicked on the video ahead. See the comments.
Okay.
Alright. Is Palkia and Dialga in this?
I'm gonna say no, but I'm not certain.
The fuck have we done to his house?
Oh, I don't know what I can put there. I had to think of a Pokemon that was kind of like a duo.
Plusleminen?
Oh yeah, Plusleminen would be better.
For what?
We'll see.
Fuck you, Kung Fury!
Oh, that's because his walking animation is really weird. God, those sprites look really bad there, but... and you can't even read what they said because of how they're aligned. Kung Fury. He's gonna see everything before he gets to the Flygon, though.
That's why I said please refer to the Flygon.
Yeah, I know, but even then, he'll see everything outside before he sees the Flygon.
What if he stayed in his house?
Well, the Flygon isn't in his house, though.
Yeah, but I said please refer to the Flygon.
But he won't be able to refer to the Flygon until he leaves his house.
Fine.
That's the thing, like, we can't have him let us record reaction if he's unable to, like, if he sees everything before he finds out that we need to record his reaction.
How about there?
I need to get back in so I can check. Don't break this shit yet. That works, I guess.
Close enough. If he spawns outside, he'll see the Flygon statue. Well, I don't know.
Is there
He'll think of
something
something.
next to Dave? Or is he just like glitching so I can't go through this hole here?
I don't know.
Like, I can't get in here because Dave glitched himself. So many things.
It's like bleeding into our shit as well.
Yeah.
Oh no! Sky fangs up. They have. Do they? They do, yes. Which means they have the moon.
Funny monkey. Ah, no, it would be so much
Mankey?
better if we had like the like Pan-Seer and Pan-Sage and all them. Because then those could be like Saiyans, and then we could say, Vegeta, what's the scouter say about his power level? It's over 9,000. What, 9,000? Because we need something that's like Saiyan-like, and that's not really. Holy fuck, Lunatone can be big. He also doesn't seem to have a hitbox, that's good. He like glitches when you try to land on him.
What do you
Really?
think? Is
What
that
is
good?
this? I can't. He's a bit too big to see his text
Is it? I
box.
could see his text box. Oh
He's
fuck, I
not
broke him.
even there anymore.
I broke him. Damn.
I'm gonna pull up the available Pokemon lists so we can get so I can get some inspiration. Pixelmon, Wiki, and then available Pokemon. What are the Pokemon that I can use here? Why didn't we do this sooner? It'd probably make this easier to find things.
It is too big. Damn it. Also, should make it from that side so it looks better.
I didn't realize he was a mess. This is. I wonder how big he can be, actually. He might be able to be bigger than Werelord. Pretty. Fuck, that thing's big.
Holy shit.
Please, oh, perfect, it does do it. This one isn't too big for this. Because he's a titan. That's actually what he's defined as a titan. Yeah, you just try to attack me.
What do you think about the moon? I wish I could make it bigger, but it'll block the text if I do.
Still kind of blocks the text. 3 day bitch. 3 days bitch. Oh yeah, you can stand on it now.
That's good.
It's really awkward though. It seems that Lunatone is just broken, and no matter how big he is, you just can't see the text particularly.
Moon's coming in though, 3 days. Should we have his Eren Jaeger to fight the giant titan?
Who can be Eren Jaeger?
Jaeger Bombastic. We need somebody.
Yeah, I would say that Grovyle would almost be perfect for that.
But he's too busy being pushed off.
Yeah.
How about Blaziken?
Did you end up using Gallade?
Nope. It could be Blaziken, maybe.
That's true.
Is Blaziken fit?
Yeah, I could see it.
I have no idea how to spell his name.
Now, who would fit for... Oh, Eren Jaeger. It's, E-R-E-N... Jaeger Bombat. Okay, yeah, that's good.
Close enough.
The fuck was his friend? Like, that blonde-haired dumbass that didn't do anything?
Yeah, I don't even remember. We can make it a blonde person.
I know what I could...
Oh, I know. Him... We'll make it Persian so he's a pussy.
Get fucking Kirito from Sword Art Online. We'd need him to be somebody massively overpowered who just can't even lose.
There we go.
Let's see if I can actually... I wonder if this is bigger.
Bubbish! Oh, hey, shit, a Pokemon spawned! I think that was the first time I heard a Pokemon cry in the past hour. Where's this Oddshad? Oh shit! Did you just see that?
Yeah, it's fun. It did it pretty close.
And Jaden would have loved that. Then he would have hated him after dying and realizing it did nothing. Except giving him a Magikarp. It's actually, like, kinda lagging my game to see all this shit. Also, the weather doesn't help at all.
You need to be higher up, I guess. I don't know why you...
Where is this mystical Oddish that's come to appreciate our art, Super?
That's very good.
Where's this art appreciator? Just, like, the second I turn around to face all this shit, my game starts to lag. It's kind of kind of amazing. What the fuck?
Because Octavia is saying, oh, yeah, I am the Kraken. You sure, mate?
What the fuck?
Look how big his stupid hitbox is. He has like a good solid few feet on him.
Can I break these blocks?
Above his head that you can stand on. Like, why can I float this high above him?
What's Regigigas' hitbox?
It's just about where his text box is. No, it isn't. Fuck. Where the hell is his hitbox? You would think it would be on his middle, right? But I don't... Can't find it. Oh, wait. Found something solid. Okay, if I come in from here, that's a solid wall. Man, he does not have a standing hitbox, though. He only has one that kind of blocks you off at the front. I love that this is not lagging my game.
I mean, it's only lagging slightly.
Somehow I'm actually getting better frame rate than usual, which is weird. Maybe it's... You know why Pokemon haven't been spawning? I think that they can't spawn when there's this many entities around. I have gone and died and did.
So much destruction.
Where can I even put things anymore? There's not even space.
Wait, what's Boulder doing over here? I live with my Boulder friends.
And that is not actually that big a gold bat. That needs to change. Ah. Blue boss, yellow boss. That's good. That's a good size gold bat. I guess. Yeah, bro. Minions for life out.
Minions for life out.
This is ridiculous.
Oh, I have an idea.
Should we write him a letter, like, with the stupid mail, and just, like, leave him a chest and say, from Ross and Super.
Yes. No, we should put all three of our starters as well, like, somewhere, just together in a line. Like, what starter did he pick?
He chose Torchic.
Okay.
I don't know who the hell picked. Oh, I know. This could work. What the fuck is his name, though?
What?
Just finding it. I have the list of Pokemon. There it is.
Wow, that's in here of all things?
Perhaps cold storage. Ah, fuck. Storage.
Did I just hear Butterfree?
Who's...
I hear something.
Who's like decently magical, Ross?
Kadabra! Kadabra's over here! Oh my god, it's actually a Pokemon.
Nice. Who's like decently magical that I can put near the enchantment table?
How about Army.
In the letter, we should tell him that this took us over 2 hours. So hopefully he doesn't destroy all this, because this took us like over 2 hours to do all of this nonsense.
At the same time, I kind of hope we record it and then destroy it, because it's lacking the fuck out of my game now.
Only the ones that have animations should be causing lag. Like fucking Tentacruel, even in statue form, he fucking moves.
Something is forcing some supreme lag. The second I fly out of the direction, everything like goes fine, but just in that area, good lord.
I mean, to be fair, all of those are entities. Technically, they're living.
Game
all of these are technically
like
living
that.
Pokemon, because they couldn't be they're invincible and they're unbattleable and they're stationary, but they're all living Pokemon. So that's probably why you're having so much lag, because that's well over 100 Pokemon just hanging out.
I wouldn't say well over 100, a little under 100. Quite a lot.
There's definitely at least 100 here.
Maybe? I mean, there's a lot of scenes, but 100's a lot.
Look what the offline dragged in. Didn't see that one yet.
Yep.
Oh shit, I forgot. We left somebody out. Roinks. He doesn't have anybody.
Poor Roinks.
Man, but they don't have Grumpy or anything, so I can't provide him with like a pig pal.
Oh, I know. Easy.
Swinub's a pig, I guess. But
I know perfectly. Oh, he's not in? Unknown's not in here.
What's in here?
Unknown?
Unknown?
Yeah.
Unknown is. You just gotta spell it right. It's UNOWN.
Oh, right.
It's a very stupid spelling. This is evil and amazing and just the best. Alright, should I message him on Skype to just not come on?
Oops.
If he can avoid it?
Yeah.
And then say, look, we got something for you, special, for when we stream. So, just don't come on. Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
Damn it.
Hopefully he reads that before. Oh, fuck. Alright, so here's the thing. I need you to just not come on the server until I tell you to. There is a special surprise that Ross and I need to record. So, we'll be streaming tomorrow. We'll be streaming / recording.
Spoink isn't in the game? Damn it.
If you are available then it would be opportune. Trust me, you'll wanna have this recorded. So yeah, trust me. There we go.
We totally bombed the shit out of the server.
So, hopefully he reads that before he gets on tomorrow. God damn it, fuck you, weather. I am his translator. See what you did, Dar. Are we gonna make frost puns, Ross?
Maybe.
No. This is fitting, but it's also funny in its own way.
My body is Reggie.
Regice to go with all ice Pokemon, but then his body is Reggie. This is amazing. So many scenes there that you can't even tell where one scene begins and one scene ends.
They're sort of just bleeding into each other.
You literally cannot tell which things interact with each other because the frickin' Attack on Titan scene surrounds the Lassie scene. While all these porn creatures are kind of also in between that. You get the selfie posing, you got the watering the tree, you've got the Magikarp crushing, you've got the funeral, you've got the stupid fucking pseudo-udo at the beginning of the area, you got a Vileplume and a Why Not talking that shit, you got the funeral, which is a huge fucking scene, you got the weather trio arguing about their powers, you've got the Krakens arguing about which one's better, you have the two rock types talking about how they're the minions of the rocks over here.
Minions for life, out. Minions.
Doomed. you got the fucking ice. You got the fucking pun squad over here. You got
the Star- old man and his son trying to stop him. Granddad, stop! And this is all the outside interior, like the interior. Oh lord!
There's a few in there too.
Aren't you like Shantos?
You got the alien invasion. I keep forgetting about that because that one's kind of high up. Oh, even you got the uno dos tres over there. You got the moon who isn't. Oh, he is talking. It's just you have to get inside him to see it.
Yeah. 3 days, bitch. The fucking blimp coming over.
Way too far away.
We're coming alive. See, he should be over there near the pun guys. I'd like to say that this is all his fault, because he spawned in the Gengar and that ruined everything.
He showed us the statues, so what he gets. I don't think he'll complain, is the thing. If this doesn't drop his frames, he'll probably want to keep it.
I mean, I'm alright, I won't be in house too much. I mean, it's gonna lag when I- well, I guess if I turn around it won't do anything. Like, if I'm over here just like, sticking around, it's not that bad.
I mean, it might be a bit too many things, because, you know, just walking around near Jaden's house would be hell.
I can escape to the comfort of my cave. Like, I look up, frames are dead. I look down, frames are perfect. Just, ugh. It's funny, because if I look in its general direction, it actually starts to lag.
Which is odd, because it shouldn't. The chunks are already loaded, it's...
Clefairy! Clefairy!
Oh wait, we forgot to put in "you're fucked."
I mean, I have a "you're fucked," but it's not as good. I just have "I'm sexy and I know it" over here for the gold bat.
Well, we need "you're fucked."
Put "you're fucked" next to him, or near him. Like, I don't know. Maybe. Oh yeah, "you're fucked" would probably do pretty well in there. Fury. And you know what's sad about this? Is that even if we try to delete these, one of them will somehow be a straggler and we will miss it. And it'll just be there for an extended period of time without us knowing. Oh, I know one. I know where I can put one that it will be forgotten about. Ah, oh, can I please? There isn't, sadly, but it would be amazing. I so want a Kecleon.
I mean, we'll get to keep this. This guy who's yelling about the kids. I mean, he's technically ours, I guess. Something tells me that of all the ones we're going to destroy, the one we're going to leave alive is somehow Regigigas. Like, that fucker is just going to stay there. He's probably the...
huge and annoying.
He's the biggest crime to my frames. Like, can I even fucking do anything over here? Yeah, it's fine. He has, like, an invisible hitbox, sort of. It's a little annoying getting in the chest, but you can get around him.
What's a Pokemon that everybody forgets about, Ross?
The fucking Finian.
Okay, but that isn't in here.
From first gen, Mr. Mime.
I could do Mr. Mime. That would work, I guess.
Microscopic Mr. Mime in this house.
I'm putting it... No, I'm, like, hiding it so that it'll somehow remain hidden and we will forget about it. So it'll be, like, the Pokemon that nobody remembers survives.
Well, now I'm going to remember that it survived. Because now it's going to be in my thoughts. Our poor house has gotten destroyed.
Oh god, his face is so creepy.
Super, look at this. Come here. Hypno wants geez. Some action.
Hold on. There's so much, I don't even know where you would be. Okay, here it is. Hypno just here?
Yeah. I'll fight him. Let's go, bitch. Ow. Okay. That hurt a lot. Nice poison gas.
Gotta add this too, it's a necessary thing. Put it over by the forest where they usually appear from.
Okay. fucking scary ass Breloom.
Okay, this will be fun. Why is he doing a kangaroo jump?
Look at his eyes.
Yeah.
Oddish.
It's like we could put all the Pokemon that just always spawn everywhere.
Lanyba.
Oh god.
That needs to go in his house. Lanyba.
Put a little thing inside your house for you.
Lampent. Lampent. Lampent.
They're everywhere. Initially, it was just gonna be Jaden's house, but then there's just too many opportunities. Does he have on his team? I don't even know.
He did say he was getting the Star Raptor.
Just say I'm way too powerful. Because he keeps saying that his fucking Star Raptor. No way, make the Star Raptor just like the biggest weak plane to ever exist. Let's see what his reaction to that is. I don't even know. Actually, you know what would have been a good thing to commit suicide? Staraptor. He's emo. That's stereotyping. I know. Probably there's gonna be something like you're. One day when you're big, some guy is gonna find the video and he's gonna take that comment. He's gonna go. She's gonna get all upset about how. Yeah, bitch, I'm strong. Strong.
Bellsprout.
It's like one that fit with this.
Bellsprout.
See if you can find the Easter egg in the apricorn patch. Plus, I want levels too.
Where's the Easter egg?
In the apricorn patch.
The apricorn patch?
Yeah.
I see it. Yeah. My space bar would stop getting stuck. There we go. I'm one with the trees. The amount of time that was shoved into this is kind of astounding.
Oh yeah. It was initially just gonna be a small little prank where we put some bugs at his house, and placed a chandelier with a chandelier.
Stepping on some magic herbs, and then it just escalated way too far.
As soon as I had, frickin' Golurk smashed some magic herbs.
I mean, I had to save him. I had to put in a superhero. Then you had to put in...
I was like, well, that's a cool scene. Let's add some more. And now we've got too many scenes to keep track of.
Okay. I don't even know what's going on anymore.
You can't tell where one scene begins and where it ends. It's ridiculous. I mean, we could actually... allow this to happen more, just probably not at our houses. Like,
yeah.
A designated spot to put a whole bunch of random bullshit statues.
Gonna have to get our creative juices really flowing in order to think of up more scenes.
I mean, to be fair, Combusken is shaped like a dick. I mean, come on now. If you were to cut off Combusken's arms, it would be a dick with legs, and that's disturbing. How do I know this? A guy that I was watching a stream for, he was, like, his Torchic, because he was playing Horus, it evolved into a Combusken, then he was like, hold on a minute. Cropped a picture of Combusken in Microsoft Paint. And he just cut off the arms and legs. And he was like, shit, man, what the fuck, Nintendo? Why is there a dick-shaped Pokemon? This is just bad. Is Lovedisc in here, I wonder? Lovedisc better. We need Lovedisc. There sure is not Lovedisc. That's a problem. Oh my god, there's so many things, and this is horrible, but wonderful, but horrible as well.
Damn it. Castform's not in here. I would put him with the weather scene. It's like, my balls don't mind the cold. I can't even fly anymore.
Completely unrelated to the rest of the superhero scene.
What?
Just completely unrelated to the rest of this superhero scene.
What is it?
I'm the first shiny.
I'm the first shiny.
Actually, yeah, that we didn't even put any shiny Pokemon anywhere in this.
They didn't need to exist.
No. Even better. I have to go into the Nether for this one. It's about as tall as I can make it. Alright. There's a thing special in the Nether just for you.
Oh boy.
Is there a Pokemon that's like useless that's not Magikarp?
Feebas.
Feebas isn't in. I want to put something in another that says, man, this world is just as useless as I am.
Why can't Magikarp go in then?
Well, because we've already got Magikarps, but I guess it works. We don't have them in another.
Where do we have Magikarps at?
Being crushed?
Oh, right, being crushed.
That was the very first scene?
The very first things.
Things. Wait, I'm not losing frames or anything. It's just I can't even look. Like, there's so many things that if I attempt to look anywhere, it's impossible to not see some bullshit around.
Come on. I so want to put a block there. It'd be so funny. But I can't.
You know what would be the world's most unfortunate thing? If we did all of this, and it turns out you weren't even recording this whole time. Like, somehow, the recording got fucked up. That would just be terrible. Because then we would have the reaction, but not the setup.
Well, it's definitely recording.
This is probably gonna be the largest scale prank we're gonna end up doing.
I wanna put a Zerua and put him underground and say the perfect disguise, because he's like a block of dirt, but it doesn't work. Actually, no, I bet I could get it to work if I do this.
Lickitung. Ah, what I could do with you. There's some very fucked up things I could do with Lickitung. So many things, like when I'm looking at all the Pokemon lists, there's so many scenes I could add, but then there's really just not space without going too far that we wouldn't even notice the scene anymore.
Guess the joke is still there. Are you in the Nether still?
No. There's only one thing in the Nether.
You fucking asshole. Alright. What was the boss I fought where he dropped all his shit and then you just came up and stole it all?
That would be a sand shrew.
Should we make a fucking sand shrew dropping a bunch of shit?
It was a red boss, too. I remember that. I think it was a red boss, anyway.
Yeah, it was red.
It could have been yellow, too. It was pretty... I don't fucking remember. But, anyway. Beautiful exhibit. Beautiful scene just for you, Ross. Behind the apricorn patch. Very good. Very good scene just for you. The Magmar's Ross miss. There's me. Oh, and me. My fumes hit me. I dream of dance. He literally walked past me. Ross just isn't good at this.
Look what I made.
Where did you put the thing?
Right here.
Ah. Wait, but where's the loot? God, you killed me. Ah, but you didn't put in... Well, I guess if you put in the items that were there...
Yeah.
Be easy to loot that. You know, you could make it better though. Hold on. You don't need to do a Quilava. I can do this. Like, if I had one of these. It would have to be a trainer for me to do this, but. Custom playing Super Door 2. The fuck? No. There it is. Can put myself there. He is. I need to delete him though to get him facing the right way. Trainer. Fuck you. Get. Face the right way. I can't get him to face the right way.
We want that anus. I just realized that the saucer said.
What?
I think the invasion is probably one of my favorite parts. Just the fucking anus is so.
I want that anus. Alien invasion. We and are stuff. Invading. Oh no, we are coming. Invasion and all that stuff. The one that just isn't involved at all. Doesn't care.
That's definitely my favorite part, probably. Although the funeral is also really funny.
Just all this fucking bullshit over here. I think probably my favorite is these stupid Bellsprouts going, "Why do you hate us, Senpai?"
They're actually moving too.
They're moving?
Well, that one was a little bit.
I do quite like the first scene.
This is stepping on the magic cards.
Save me! It's just the little front tip of their head too. It's not. If you weren't paying attention, you would totally miss. You know, the thing is, though, is when we do the recording for the reaction, it's probably gonna be like an hour-long recording of us just goofing off, laughing at this shit.
Which will be amazing. Either that or him just be like, "I have no frames."
It could be that, too. Why did you make this little hill here?
Where?
Here, like over by the Bellsprouts.
Oh, because if you break all that shit open, it says the perfect disguise, and it's Aurora.
Oh, okay. If only I could spawn like an egg statue, then I could just have. I fucked you all over. Except that's not true. Actually, wait a minute. There is eggs we can do. Execute. Put those with the Bellsprout. Actually, how the fuck do I spell execute? I don't even fucking know. It's a really dumb spelling. Are you fucking kidding me? There's no way, right?
What?
Did I miss it? I better, because I swear to God, there must be execute in here.
Oh, you just have no idea how to spell them.
Yeah. Yeah, there it is. Ew!
Yeah, spelling all that is really fucking weird.
Medicham couldn't come. Medicham is him.
Is he? Did I just misspell him?
Thought Medicham was him.
I don't think so.
Guess not.
Nice little Pokemon Mystery Dungeon reference there.
Team Meanie. He'll get that again. Mystery Dungeon reference too.
We should throw in Wishcast then.
I sure hope Wishcast is in, but I don't think he is. Nah, he's not in.
Damn.
Very unfortunate. Not a lot of Gen 3 Pokemon actually. Even worse for Gen 4.
Yeah, poor Gen 4. Oh well, their Pokemon kind of sucked.
Gen 5 almost has its entire thing, but that's just because there wasn't... Was there that many for Gen 5? I don't think there was like a huge, huge amount for Gen 5.
Gen 5? Gen 5 had like the biggest amount since Gen 3.
Ah. Well, that's not saying much, because there's only one generation in between.
That's what I'm saying, like, generation, like, 1, 3, and 5 had a huge increase of Pokemon. Gen 5 had to sustain itself entirely on its own Pokemon.
That's true. And they don't actually have that many Gen 5s in, either.
I'm just gonna go load some chunks over here so I stop, like, getting Uber lag. Ah, calm and peaceful. Alright, now time to load all these shitty lag. Oh, there we go.
Just like from over here, you can already tell the madness is beginning. And you slowly get closer, and you just go,
The chunks are slowing so slowly of just absolute insanity.
So much.
Kind of a shame we couldn't get Wolfen on this. He'd probably add some funny shit.
Yeah, but he's not gonna be around for this late. Just like Jamie at school. Unfortunately, tomorrow's stream can't be excessively long due to the fact that fuck work. Sad I am. Again.
Right.
Tell him I don't want to work mornings, and he's like, well, mornings are pretty much all I've got open right now, so I'm like, whatever, fine. Oh, there's the save. Officially part of the world. Ross, what if something goes wrong in, like, the world, and, like, after we destroy all those statues, we have to load this back up? And they're all back. I kind of want to save this backup.
Oh, shit.
That'd be amazing to just save this as a separate save and then have it around. Why is it that I can look at all those statues and not get frame rate drop, but then when I look away, I get frame rate drop? What the fuck? I have opposite you. should create the mothership. Because these are all, like, the tiny ships. I could create, like, a really fucking big one.
It's just the we want that anus. It's just so fun in me for some reason. It must just be that late at night. I don't know. It's just funny.
I just tossed it in because I thought it would be funny.
It's really immature, but it's so funny.
Alien invasion. Felt like he needed to be there because he's obligatory.
Yeah. Also, that's a huge Charmander. What the? Small growth. What the hell's up with Squirtle then? Why is Squirtle so small?
You're fucked.
They're fucked.
There's some real Zubat around here.
I know.
Lightning is striking everywhere now that Jayden's not on. All over the fucking place. Actually, you know what's funny? About the whole lightning thing? Wolf actually told me that the other day he actually did get struck by lightning on the server, and he was like, struck by lightning, what are the fucking odds of that? And then, and Jayden doesn't know that that happened, which is pretty amazing.
Lediba. Oh, I did put Lediba inside his house.
You did put Lediba in his house.
I think I gave him a pretty good quote.
Yeah. Insert annoying catchphrase here. His house is truly, like, the worst place to be. Because every one of these Joltics
has a hitbox.
It's fucking...
I wonder what would happen if I had, like, Blastoise in here. Like, would Blastoise be able to run over it?
Walking in this house is utter hell. And I hate it so much, but it's amazing.
I wonder if I can, like... Can I run over the bugs? Yeah, I guess I can. Sort of. Jump over them.
Yeah, maybe I should put this somewhere else. Kind of ruins that scene. Put him higher up. So he's just unrelated.
This is just such an active art canvas.
What we created was if, like, you asked a preschooler to just, like, describe an event with as many Pokemon as possible.
Multiple
events.
That's
about what would happen. It's about what would happen, is it would create something like this.
I mean, we've adultively objectified it quite a lot. There's a lot of adult scenes here.
Yeah, such as we want the anus. And the entire just area around the back alley. Why he has a back alley to his house, I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
some reason Tentacruel, like, Tentacruel has like a really weird thing with him, depending on where you're looking at him from.
Yeah, seriously.
Like, if you look underneath him, he looks serious, but like if you actually go up a bit, and so his like top bit is covering his eyes only about halfway, he looks like he's really fucking happy about something he did. He like is serious, and then he's like, serious.
Yeah, I can see that. Psych, what the fuck? Are the stones supposed to be underneath him? I can't tell.
I mean, I kind of want to remove them, but at the same time, his model kind of fucks with them a bit. Yeah, I got him. I need to get rid of the shit under Octillery, too. There we go. I am the Kraken. So much. I hope this doesn't crash my game. But I'm gonna try to take a few screenshots of this. There's a screenshot. There's a screenshot. There's a screenshot. Gotta get inside his house too, get a good screenshot of that.
Oh, the homicidity.
Real squids! What did you do, Ross?
I spawned 2 real squids for shits and giggles. They're also Kraken.
We are also Kraken. You could put name tags on them so that they actually don't despawn.
That's true, but oh well, too lazy.
Do you know about rainbow sheep?
I think I've heard of it.
If you name a sheep Jeb, its wool goes at complete random.
Oh, that's right.
But that's not all you can do. If you name any entity Grum with 2 M's, it will flip that entity upside down and they'll walk around upside down. Chill. That's the one I like better. Like, when I get a horse, I always name it Grum, so I can ride an upside-down horse. It's very good.
That just sounds wrong.
Oh yeah, it looks wrong, too. Because guess where you're sitting? Right where the horse's dick would be.
Crottle sprocket.
It's pretty, suggestive.
I'm pretty sure we've lowered the spawn rates on other Pokemon, because those all count as Pokemon.
Yeah, these are all living creatures.
Like, I'm not finding anything. It's a vast wasteland.
As evidenced by this Golbat. Apparently this Golbat statue is really fucking happy, because he's flapping his wings like mad. I did not realize that was flapping its wings until just now. Because it isn't always. It's like sometimes at complete random it starts flapping its wings. Like it's not supposed to be doing it, but it just sometimes does it anyway. Only Pokemon that doesn't care, like all of them move occasionally. Because it's just inevitable, they're living Pokemon, sometimes they break out of the stupid bullshit and they start moving. But the only one that just doesn't care and is just always moving is this Tentacruel. It's like, nah, I'm good. I just move. I'm a statue that just doesn't give a shit. What is? But you went far enough away from the house that you didn't have to deal with it.
Yeah, pretty much.
Ekans.
Back to the Nether where the frames are good.
Back to the Nether.
Now I'm gonna go find like a base, like loot all their shit. That is something I do need to do. Like figure out where a base is. Oh my god, there are a shitload of blaze. Oh! Zuper, you were wrong. You were very wrong.
Oh what?
There's a lot more than blazes that are here. There are a shitload of blaze, two pigmen, and a couple skeletons and a wither skeleton. Four wither skeleton.
Okay then, well, I guess it's
useful for something.
There might be an ender dragon then.
Interesting. Oh, there's a spawner. Just spawn three more blazies. I wonder if there are any items. I mean, I guess so. God, the blazes sound gross.
God, you're right. The chunks really do load in slowly when you come back here. They're like, shit, I don't know what to do with this.
Oh, they do have chests. Look at that. Garbage. I'm not gonna take anything, but I'm gonna look.
This needs an entire book to itself.
Oh, yeah. The descriptions of every single thing that has gone on.
Ah, jeez. That would actually probably be more than a book long if you described everything.
Like, this depending is the story of Grovyle and his suicidal tendencies.
This chapter will refer to Grovyle.
This chapter will refer to the anal baggage alien. Assholian Dynasty.
This chapter will refer to what the fuck would you even call the scene with the superhero? Like, I mean, is the Golurk destroying
the vicious battles of Porky Man, the Phallic Avenger?
There's of course the funeral scene, the weather peak. The Kraken battle. the Attack on Titan bullshit, the Curmudgeon Old Man, the Pun Squad, Selfie Crew, the item stealing thing. Fucking what's his name? Oh, Typhlosion. Yeah, I'm horrible. What else is there? Oh, and then everything inside as well. As well as the back alley scene, the Lassie scene, the... Holy fucking shit, there's actually too many scenes. I'm gonna forget all of these, is the thing. I gotta remember that they exist, but I won't remember what the fuck is even... I'll forget a scene or two, probably. Even existed. Well, it's 4:15.
Yeah, I think I have morning work tomorrow. Sort of. 11 o'clock.
11 o'clock?
It's not too bad.
Yeah.
I'll live. However, I do need to figure out where the exit is, otherwise I won't live.
Fuck that. No, not that. That. Ooh. I mean, I can come into the Nether to allow you to teleport to me.
That works. I know we're actually really close to a Nether fortress.
Oh yeah, we are. It's like literally right there. Yeah, I'm in the Nether now. Since I spawned. Oh yeah, there sure is a lot of shit over there. Man, all the mobs spawn. Wait. If all those mobs spawn... Ross, do you think ghasts spawn? I'm afraid if ghasts spawn, that seems like a pain.
Is that good?
Ooh, let's see if it's good. No, only hell beasts like me. Yeah, that's good.
Delicious loading chunks. Every time you exit the portal, now you're just gonna see the Magmar squad. And then this fucking monstrosity when you turn around.
As soon as you come out, the first thing you see is probably this stupid giant Regigigas, and then it's like, you realize...
I'm back.
There's... Whether there were 100 things here when I said that, it's gotta be them now.
I seriously walked past this fucking many Magmars. That's not possible, oh,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, that's the accurate number.
Oh, that's not fucking possible.
You walked past 6 of them. I mean, you didn't walk past them, but you missed 6 of them.
Fucking hell, man.
Only the one you walked past. The guy who dreams of dance, you know, he was a special one. There's actually a story behind him. He was in a village, in one of the desert villages, and he was spinning around on a fence. So, he dreams of dance.
Alright. So, I think I know what we should do, however, to end off the session.
What?
It's that inside this nice little ender chest, away the chisel goes, as a tool for a lot of bad and good things at the same time. To be saved there.
It's safe in there for now. However, we will need to remove those tomorrow.
Yeah. Maybe I'll come in early, just to, like, write in the journal to make sure I remember everything.
Bellsprout. Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Just a random-ass Bellsprout.
Oops. Punch came on 0. And I'll hop off. It's gonna lag the shit out of me when I next log on.
Pretty much. I'm gonna, like, try and go away from it. Like, I'll be next to the Magmar crew, when I spawn in. That'll be a good thing. I'll be like, oh, hey, Magmar Squad. Oh, I remember what we did last time.
We could have made the Squirtle Squad.
We could have. I thought the one Squirtle was enough, however, just to be repped by Kanto. Oh, I forgot to make fucking Blastoise. Well, I made him at the start, but I forgot to make him like, I'm a fucking land mount. What is this nonsense? Like, you just have your land mount and, like, your Lapras, and he's just sitting in between him. He's like, what the fuck am I? He doesn't understand.
I don't have a land mount, is the thing.
Someone's bound to find a land mount. Well, that's that. This is going to be really funny when Jaden comes back next.
Yep.
Hopefully he sees that message and doesn't just try to join
Hopefully
in.
Hopefully he does, so that he doesn't get on before the surprise, you know. Anyway, what other way is there to end it except for Moltres, Zapdos,
Articuno, Fossil fucking Frontier shit. Shitheads. Gentlemen.